Hey guys, what the hell's happening? Thanks for clicking on today's upload. I really appreciate it. Let's see what kind of damage we can do in the C-Class today at round 3 of the Hillbilly GP series. So pulled second off the start. Ashton got the hole shot there, which is the last person I wanted to get the hole shot. He's the guy I'm kind of battling with in points right now. He's first, I'm second, so don't really want to see him out front, but, you know, that's all right. We put ourselves in a great spot with a second off the start. We're going to try to latch on to him here and see how long I can follow him. I'm so mad at myself for not taking that right line on the split there. I took it on my last lap, and I realized it was quite a bit freaking faster than this left line. This left line was pretty slow. Didn't think about it at the time, but, you know, watching the footage back, you know, these are the thoughts I have. What are you going to do? But still in second here, cruising behind Ashton, just trying to, you know, keep him in sight. Oh, making a little bit of a mistake there, my bad. Coming up here, this was probably the fastest field section of the day by far. Probably the one of the fastest field sections in the whole series. I was kind of dreading it the whole day, to be honest, because, well, for one, I'm a little girl when it comes to fields. I'm terrible, and I don't like going fast. That's why I like technical trails. But this was me giving it all I had right here. This field was so, in the morning race, it was so slick and wet and sketchy. I didn't really want to go faster than that right there, to be honest with you. That's about all I had. And I'm not going to lie, after watching my GoPro footage back, I was in the middle editing it, and I took a break, and I watched Noah's video from this race. I didn't even want to post my GoPro footage, to be honest with you. Not going to lie, quite a bit slower. I understand he races pro and I race C, but I was like, man, dude, I don't even know if you should post this stuff. So fast forward a little bit here, caught a C Sport rider. Ashton's still up there a little bit, just still right out of my sight. And this is kind of where I blow it for myself here. As you can tell, there's a corner there, and I blew it out. Third place got around me, so now I'm in third, cruising along, coming up this hill. You guys remember this hill for later in the video. He gets stuck or kills it or does something there. I just squeeze right by him. And man, I know it doesn't look like it in the video. I know it really doesn't, but man, this place was so rutted out. It was so muddy, so slick and sketchy the whole day. Practice, I thought practice was a lot worse. It got better as the day went on, but man, it was so gnarly. I was so happy when this race was done, to be honest with you. Oh, good Lord, this field here. Don't even get me started on this field. This field was so slick. You'd come into it, and right here was fine, but as soon as you made this right, like right here, like as you can tell with my good friend over here, I mean, it was just stupid slick. You literally just had to crawl through it and say a quick prayer, honestly, to get through it, if you want to get through it quick at all. Coming through here, blowing out fast lines. That's what I do. That's what I do best. Coming along here, riding like a total squid, getting tired. And hold up here, we just gotta pause the video real quick. So now at this point in the race, I'm thinking, fuck Ian, what are you doing? The leader's gone, you're letting a dude who's in your own class around you, And at this point, I'm having to have a real, you know, self-check with myself real quick. I'm like, okay, Ian, there's no reason this guy should be getting around you. There's no reason you should be letting him around you. So now I got it in my head. We're passing this dude. We're passing this dude back. We're ripping his head off. Whatever you got to do to get around this guy. And of course, you know, my dumbass has to let him around right at the spot of the track where I am probably the worst at, just being honest with myself, right before the big field blast. So now I'm thinking, okay, Ian, you know, don't lose a lot of time here because he's more than likely faster than you through this field section. So just latch on to him and we'll make a move in the woods. There's plenty of lines out here on this course. We'll make something happen. And then I notice he goes to the left here, and all I'm thinking is there's a big puddle there. So I'm like, just keep on the gas, and I see him hit the puddle, he slows up, I just stay on the gas, get around him. Probably the only time ever in my life I've passed someone in the field section, so I'm glad we got to witness that with each other. And now we're going along here, trying to keep him behind me, going about as fast as I will ever go in a field section. And I'm not gonna lie, at this point I started feeling the flow again, you know, I started, you know, remembering how to ride a dirt bike. Coming up here, man, this is the story of the day, man. Just slick, me going slow, it being muddy as shit. At this point, we're still in second. And coming along here, really finding my flow again, man. Like, at this point in the race, I was feeling really good. And here it is. Here's the hill. The old hill I told you guys to remember. Coming up, front end, washes out, hits that root. And I probably had maybe 10, 15 seconds on him. And he just, you know, moseys on around. What are you gonna do? You know, so at this point, I'm just trying to ride and survive. I'm feeling like total shit at this point. Feeling like a total squid. Just doing what I can to get to the finish. And we're only on the second lap, so that's great that I feel like this, you know, already. Coming along here, riding through this river that we had to go through, which just felt great with all this cold weather. Honestly though, like, this course sucked really bad in practice, but it got pretty good as the day went on. All in all, I'm happy it's over, because it was a nightmare to go through for an hour and 30 minutes, but by the last lap, I honestly think this course got pretty good. So shout out to the Hillbilly crew for putting on a really good race, really well ran event. I think it was another record turnout. I'm not for sure, I could be wrong, but shout out to them, man, for making this series, you know, what it is. That's gonna wrap it up for today's video. I ended up finishing third on the day. You know, it is what it is. We'll be back at the next one. We'll regroup, get ready for the next one, and with all that being said, subscribe if you want to join the family. Keep up with, you know, me and my friends on our racing journeys, riding journeys, and I'll catch you guys in the next upload. Peace. You see the